Kiki, and today we're going to do camouflage face painting. You will need three colors, green, brown, and black. You will also need a chisel brush and a medium brush. So I'm going to start with the lightest color when I do camouflage. I'm going to start with brown, and what we're going to do is we're just going to create camouflage splotches all over his face. So I'm just gonna make a few splotches like this. I'm gonna do about four or five brown ones. And sort of just little splotches that look like little amoebas or something like that. And just sort of even it out. And that's step one for the camouflage base. Okay, so the second step is to take your second color, which is green, your second lightest color. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna make some more splotches that fit in with the other one. Down and around with that one. You can really be creative. You can make them however you like. Up here as well. And I'm also going to do a splotch right here. It's going to make it a little bit bigger because the next color we're coming in with is black. Okay, cool. And that is our second step. And for the third step, we're doing our third color, which is black. So you're just gonna go in there and you're gonna fill in all the cracks with black. So I'm gonna go like this. I'm using a medium brush for the black because it's just easier to get in the cracks that way. Cool. That's awesome. And I'm gonna put a little bit more brown here and some brown there. And I'm gonna go like that. And then just take your medium brush and just kind of go over these edges, like if there's any skin showing anywhere, you want to just make sure no skin is showing, so. And we are almost done. Just filling in the little spots that need to be filled in. Okay, and there you have it. You can look over there. It's your camouflage face. Thank you.